bucket right now, but first I'm gonna mix it, pre-mix it to make it soft. So basically when we throw it all in, we get the strainer, you hold it with your feet, the bucket, and first you start spinning it all around. Try to get as much as you can while you're spinning it. Very important. As much as you can. So it does the work for you, the weight. Then you stop, and you just squeeze it. You don't squeeze it all the way because there's a lot of junk. So now you have old material, brand new again, ready to do a wall. This is a bucket you'll see me working on tomorrow. I'll do a sex of a wall with this tomorrow. All this junk was in it.